What is going on, guys? It is me, James. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we are going to be doing a challenge. Not any kind of challenge, but a challenge. We're going to be building a house. Okay? A house is a mouse. I'm not going to build a mouse house, but we're going to build a house. That's good. Because it's good. Now, I actually should build another world. Creative. Don't put the U there. Mostly did five and sixes. New world. New house. Create world. Thank you for present to 50 million subscribers. Okay, now I'm past 25 million. Whee! This is a pretty bad day, hasn't it? Hello. Is this what I wanted? Don't have world edit. Where do I find a That's an island. I can't build on that. I can't build on those shitties. Oh, ocean monument. Let's go. Wait. Wait. What? / data. I don't know how. This is an island. Island. Oh yeah, I can work on this. Also, unsubscribe from Emerald Creeper 888 because he's not been nice to me. I made that video called "So If You Want." No, don't. That was actually a lie. This video will probably be cut out because this is the first time ever I will actually edit a video by myself. And sadly, I don't have world edit. Hey, editing James, can you edit this part out or fast forward it? Hey, this is my plot, so So what we're going to be doing now is making a really nice house. So we're going to need all the kinds of wood. What's the difference between an oak slab and perfect height? Perfect stride. What? What? I don't understand. No, I don't understand. Press the same buttons at the same time. Oh my god. What? How'd I do that? Okay, so today we're going to be doing a tutorial to how to glitch out the block. Hold, click down, right click and left click at the same time. There you go. Okay, so we can get rid of those. Now what do we need? We're going to need wood staircases. We're going to have some other slabs, but first I'm going to need these blocks for normal house. Okay, so here you go. Send this over. I'm probably not gonna finish in time, so future editor James, just edit this to speed. Fast forward. Okay, well, I'm just starting to use the floor now. This is it. It's final product. So as we can see in the new 1.14 update, when you shift onto a slab, you can actually be fitting into a 1.5 block. When you unshift, you show... Ready? So watch. Shifting? Not shifting. You can see my shift button. Okay, ready? Shift. Unshift. That's pretty cool. And then when we go inside, you have a giant amount of... Yeah, but wait, hold on. I knew that if you try to break something with a sword, it won't do anything. So, as we can see, we can have tons of crafting tables. My channel colors right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 18 chests in total, plus another 5, equals 22 double chests, which you could probably hold maybe a million diamonds? A million diamond blocks, even. Which would even bring up the total to maybe 2 million, who knows? A diamond block. We have a nice floor. Stuff will be added. I could slap a floor. Watch out! Okay, it's going night night. That moon's coming fast. I better sleep. Phew! Oh, wait. A shipwreck. Where am I? There you go.